What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be tinting my front fog lights. I don't know how it's going to go. I'm not a rapper, but I'm going to try my best. And I'm putting them blue because I've got a mate that's got a Focus ST that I'm doing a collab with. So if you want to see the collab, yeah, go subscribe to my YouTube, right? You'll get, I need 55 subscribers for it to go live. Trust me, Focus ST, 290 brake and 6 foot flames out the back. And when I say that thing is loud, I mean like he revved next to me and I saw the biggest flame I've ever seen in my life, and it generally felt like someone threw a grenade into my window. So yeah, if you want to see that video, go down right now and press the subscribe. Okay, it's quick, doesn't cost anything, and it really helps me out. Yeah, I've got a few bits just to tell you and update you on. These couple weeks and a couple months coming is going to be really good. I've ordered a turbo smart blower valve and it's come, so that's getting put on by RPM Performance next week. I've ordered a stage 3 air tech intercooler for the front of the car, so you'll be seeing a big stage 3 air tech intercooler. Obviously getting it put on by RPM Performance, the plug, unbelievable, guys. Anything for your car, take it there. They'll sort you out. And yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Right, well, I've done it. I've done one. Fiddliest thing I've ever done in my life. It's harder than putting the skirts on, wrapping the headlights. Oh, it was a nightmare. But I've got a squeegee as well, but the squeegee's too big, so I'm like in the middle of trying to get all the air bubbles out with my thumb and the squeegee. But yeah, that's what it looks like at the minute. I think that looks way better than that side. So yeah, it's just a quick video today. I'm gonna be just banging that one on. And then, yeah, the next video, hopefully, fingers crossed, next week, is the blow-off valve. He's going to put it on. And, yeah, I'll show you guys what it sounds like. And my car's going to sound like some super thing going down there. It's like, doo, when it lets go. But, yeah. Anyway, if you're not a car guy, well, you don't know. But if you are, then you know. But, yeah, that looks way better than that. I'm going to try and put that one on better than that side. But I doubt it'll happen. So, yeah, it's a nice day as well. So yeah, you can see it clearly. So yeah, that's enough rambling. I'm gonna get on to doing the other one. You follow me, we'll be fine. I'm in too deep, have I fallen? Right, I've just finished. Looks good. So yeah, I'm gonna show you what it looks like, and I'll see you in the next one.